Welcome back.
Hi guys, so today I'm going to be showing my Fortnite locker with my new phone that I got for Christmas. Wait, they've removed... Oh, cool, man. They've removed Korea from Nintendo Switch again. So these are my skins. We got Calamity, Deadfire, Dire, Dust, No, Drift, Lynx, Ragnarok, Giddyup, Fable, Dusk, DJ Yonder. I'll just do it like this. Sunstrider, Tomato Woman, or what's her name? Nightshade, that's it. And then we got the Beef Boss. And then we got the Zenith.
Harrison,
and we got Huntress, yes. Redline, Rock, Sergeant Winter, Sledgehammer, the Ace, Wingman, and Girl Sergeant. And then on my back blings, we got the Ragnarok Cape, which is right there. We got the Shattered Stone or whatever it's called, you know, the Kevin the Cube back bling. The Deep Fried, the Dusk Wings, the Perfect Present, the Tomato Woman Cape.
They're done recording.
You know what, let's just shit them all. So that's all my back blings right there. And then we move on to my pickaxes. There are my pickaxes. I don't have as many as those as I do with the stuff. And then gliders. I got a couple of these. And then my contrails. And then my emotes we're going to go through now. So these are all my emotes. And yeah, that's my Fortnite locker.